to lock in freshness. Tupperware really locks it in. Tupperware really locks it in.
Your Tupperware ladies, your Tupperware ladies, you know all the new things, a million and two things for locking in freshness.
For salads,
for bacon,
whatever you're making, see Tupperware's new things and some tried and true things for locking in freshness.
For pepper and salt,
or mixing a malt,
and mainly green beans in, serving the juice in,
and locking in freshness.
Your Tupperware ladies, your Tupperware ladies, you know all the new things and new yet and two things for locking in freshness.
You stretch out your food, you stretch out your pay,
when you lock in freshness the Tupperware way.
And Tupperware helps you get through your busy day,
when you lock in freshness the Tupperware way.
When you lock in freshness the Tupperware way.
Ideas, mix and storing ideas, pretty boring ideas. Your Tupperware lady has the freshest ideas.
We're locking in freshness.
Your Tupperware lady has the freshest ideas. We're locking in freshness.
Beans keep beatier,
beans keep beatier,
chips keep chippier,
nips keep dippier.
Tupperware freshness, that's our promise. Look at all the ways we keep it.
Beets,
green
cheese,
peas,
potatoes, tomatoes, salami, pastrami,
jams keep jammier,
hams keep hammier,
cakes keep cakier,
flakes keep flakier.
Tupperware freshness, that's our promise. Look at all the ways we keep it.
It's a sunny hello, it's a smile and a laugh in the company of friends. It's learning and sharing with people who care in the company.
Tupperware lady, she's a lady with a great big smile. You can always tell a Tupperware lady, she's a lady with a special style.
She's got fresh ideas, she's eager to share,
'cause Tupperware ladies are ladies who care.
You can always tell a Tupperware lady, she's a lady with the fresh ideas.
She's the lady with the brightest, lady with the brightest, lady with a fresh idea.